Hey everybody, I'm here in a city called Lagos de Moreno. Kind of small place, I'm gonna walk around. I think they definitely do not get many tourists here. Hold up. Well, I just got here. People are super friendly. No, you're good. Good. Okay. Just English. Yeah. Huh? No, I'll show the whole city.
Oh, I see.
Okay, yeah. Looks like an art school. Obviously the main square.
¿Es en vivo?
No, es grabación.
No soy yo.
Ooh, English. That could be a UNESCO heritage, World Heritage Site. That's Hotel Paris for your reference. Pretty hungry. I might eat something around here. Nice little calle over there. I might walk over there. Yeah, it's really nice. I'm gonna walk over there for sure. Unfortunately, the sun's over there. Thank you. The lighting is not very good, obviously. There's a little cafe there. There are some people there didn't lock their bikes up. It means people weren't afraid of someone stealing their bike. Wednesday, 4:30 p.m., so maybe on the weekend there's more people. Too many trees here to show you the church. See the church right there. I don't know what else there is to show you guys. Basically, I'm renting a car just to drive around. I think I'm going to drive back to Guadalajara tonight. Should take about 2 hours and a half or so, or a little less. Alright, if I find anything else interesting, I'll show it to you guys. If not, I'll see you guys later. Bye.